Ellie are building a tower. They're taking turns putting the blocks on.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
Ooh, looks like it might topple over. Sorry about that. Well done, Pocoyo. Now it's Pato's turn. Pocoyo's had a turn, Pato's had his turn. So, whose turn is it now? Can any of you tell Pocoyo whose turn it is now?
Ellie!
It's Ellie's turn!
That was quite a sneeze, wasn't it? That's right. Let's try to build the tower again. Good job, Pato. Now it's Ellie's turn.
Ellie?
Oh, dear. I think she's going to blow. Whoops, oh, my... Ah, yes. Let's try again. There we go. Now, Pato? I wonder where Pato is. Can you see him, Pocoyo?
Pato!
You found him. Good work. Trying again, are we? Come on, Pato.
Pato!
Oh dear, poor Pato. Is he all right? Pato, there's no need to quack like that. But, Pato, Ellie isn't sneezing on purpose. People and elephants can't help it when they sneeze. It just happens sometimes. I think Pocoyo wants to help. That's very nice of you, Pocoyo. I don't think Ellie is feeling too well. So maybe Ellie doesn't feel like playing at all. Well, let's think. Where should she be if she isn't feeling all that well? Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Ellie could go to feel better?
Go to bed!
Yes, Ellie should go to bed. Resting is a very good thing to do if you have a cold. There. Maybe Ellie will feel a bit better if she has a little sleep. Yes, now you can build your tower without any sneezes knocking it over. Oh dear, I think Pato may have caught Ellie's cold. Watch out! Oh well, bye-bye for now. See you soon.